Okay, I think that should be good. Oh, I need to let me fix the sound real quick. Okay, that's better. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. Who cares about this shit? Only babies don't. That's me. That's gonna be a problem here. Give me a sec, I need to change a thing. Oh, hello, cow. I need to fucking change my push to talk here. Give me a sec. Okay, this should be better. Dazcow. Nobody cares about story, even though this game has a billion lines of dialogue. What are you talking about, Cal? This is my completely legal Nintendo DS TM. I'm surprised you're not asking me about my professional layout that I made. Get out of here. I need to get my pokey. Well, since you're here, Cal, I'll let you name my starter when I get to that point. Which is coming up in a sec, since I just did a test to see if it worked. Man, thank God for this instant text. I'd fucking die if I couldn't just skip through all this. Okay, Cal, you gotta help me. Let's look at my options. Who do I pick, Cal? Well, Rotom is my second favorite Pokemon. Gyarados is good, and I have it so that when Yamask evolves, it becomes something random, so it could be really good or really bad. I think I'm gonna go with my boy. I'm sorry, Cal, I already picked. You can name him, though. Here, I get to name him. What do I name this refrigerator man, or whatever I'll make him? Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, now let's see if I can do the thing I wanted to do here. Hold on a sec, it'll be worth it. Give me a sec, Cal. I'm doing something very, very important. No, I have it paused, cause look, now I put my boy in the corner. There, Pancake is in the corner now. Okay, Cal, so how randomizers work, like there's like a billion settings in the program I used. Like you can randomize fucking like everything pretty much, like location, which I did. I think the only things I really didn't do was changing the types of Pokemon and moves, because otherwise I'd be fucked. I also like banned moves that would fuck me early game, and like Wonder Guard and stuff, so. But yeah, like random evolution, impossible evolutions changed, trade Pokemon's changed, items are changed, fucking everything's gone. Here, you'll see in a sec when I have to fight you, Cal, and fight you IRL. Okay, time to see. I don't know which one you picked, but you picked one of the other starters. I don't know which one, though. Oh, there you go. See, you got your mask. Oh, I just realized something real bad is that we're both ghost types, so that could fuck me. Also, Fusion Bolt? Tangled Feet raises evasion if Pokemon is confused. That'll fucking, like, never come in handy, but okay. God, I need to fucking check what Nightshade does, because I don't remember. Okay, so Nightshade will do 5 damage, that's not good. I guess we both have Shadow Punch. Beat you, Cowbert. Bug Catcher Cow. Oh, by the way, I'm doing this as a Nuzlocke. I didn't put that anywhere, but... So, I'm gonna get fucked. Never done a Nuzlocke, and I'm doing the fucking randomize, which is gonna make it 100 times harder. I'm gonna use my speed up on my totally legit, console. Oh, I was fucking using the wrong keys on my... I mean buttons on my legit Nintendo 2DS XL. Oh boy, running shoes. Now I need to remember what the totally legit buttons are. Okay, well I have Pokeballs, so I think I can do a thing. I wanna fucking listen to this tutorial, goddammit. Okay, Cow, I'm gonna catch my first Pokemon. Who am I gonna get, Cow? Who gonna be? Oh. Oh. Do I risk the Nightshade? Do I think he has 5 HP left? Dude, his fucking catch rate is gonna be super low. One ball, and it's the dream. But again, remember, Cow, when this thing evolves, it's not gonna be Metagross, and it's probably gonna be fucking, like, Surskit. Good, what name? What name, Cow? I'm bad at names. You're very good, so give me a name. While he won't be Metagross, he's still, like, pretty good early game, because he's a steel type, and that's pretty good. A truck, I don't know if that'll fit. I'll try it, though. Okay, it fit. Now it's time to get the fuck out of here. Fucking dude, he's got Marvel scale. That's so good. He's got fucking Parish Song, dude. Dude, he's so good. A truck man is a monster. Okay, here, Cal, let's read the description of Parish Song. I know what it does, but let's read it. Any Pokemon that hears this song will faint in 3 turns unless it switches out of battle. So that means that I can basically just stall out things, because most trainers and Pokemon will not switch out. So if I find something with like Wonder Guard or something, then, you know, I'll... Which I think I banned, but if I didn't, then, you know... Also, rAnDoMiZer is pretty good. What other scary things could I- Fucking Galvantula? Okay, dude. The game needs to chill the fuck out with these scary things. Fucking attack order, dude! Actually, that's not very good, is it? I also have it so that the moves are rAnDoMiZer, but they're rAnDoMiZer to be, like, they're favoring the Pokemon's type. Hence why Rotom has the moves he does. Ah, got a big nugget. So what are you up to, Cow? How is your day? This took me like an hour and a half to do, so I you know. That sounds like fun. I don't remember where items in this game are, like who gives out items, so that's gonna suck, because I'm gonna want to talk to everybody. Okay, let me update the UI. Okay, there we go. The truck man is here, and he's queer. I don't know if I'm allowed to say that. Hello. Yes, you are correct. Oh, I don't like this. I just started. I only have two Pokemon. I don't know what I'm doing. Also, I'm scared. Help. Okay, truck man, don't fucking let me down, dude. I'm not gonna cheat. This is a legit stream for legit human beings. This is randomized, so everybody has scary things. No, I'm scared. I don't want to let him sing. Oh boy, I got trash. Well, maybe he can learn Cut. I don't want to kill it, Cal. I need to catch it because it's the Nuzlocke and I need him. I'm just mad that he's harder to catch than the Matang. Yeah, Cal, you should find a totally legit Nintendo DS and also do a Nuzlocke. That would be fun. No, it's totally legit. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge, nudge. Okay. Let's see how good this Mothim is, dude. Okay, well, Adam Sandler doesn't fit, so I'll just do Adam Saddle. Maybe he's holding an item. There's a saving grace there, maybe. I mean, it has technician. That's a something. It has technician on a move that isn't powered up by technician, so. Well, I'm sure he'll be happy living in his cut world where he will stay. Oh boy. New Pokemon. Oh boy. It's a big chonk. Oh, you got snow warning. I don't like that. Cow, I'm scared. I don't know who's here with me, but give me prayers in chat. This isn't good. It's eating my balls, and I don't like that. Got it, dude. Well, I mean, it has water spout. Oh, I get to fight you again, Cow. now realized they made a grave mistake putting that fucking Whalmer in front, but, you know, we can do this. Don't worry, Truckman is a fucking truck. Okay, Pancake's learning Thunderbolt, that's real good. Man, there's scary Pokemon in the grass. Dude, Honk is very good. God, I can't remember when he evolves. Also, I need to update the overlay. There we go. I guess I should also check when Whalmer evolves. Oh boy, it evolves at level 40, dude. I'll have a Whalmer for like the entirety of the game. man, I do love sleep. Oh, by the way, Cal, I probably should have asked you, how's the audio? Is the audio good, or is it not good? Fucking Honk is a hero. Oh, dude, this motherfucker has a Charizard. I'm scared. Eat water spout. He's got Dude, he's got Hurricane, dude. How I need an adult. Oh, dude, he missed the second hurricane, dude. We're good. That got me. I got scared. So I think I'm gonna get back into streaming more, Cal. Do you have any game suggestions for once I finish this or get bored of this, which I might? Also, Cal, if you're at all interested in this, I can send you the video I used to get this running. I'll send it to you after I'm done streaming. If I don't send it to you, just remind me. Although that video is slightly outdated, so I'll have to tell you how I made it work around. The site where I acquired my legal copy of Pokemon Black 2 doesn't work, so. I'm honestly surprised I haven't run into. Well, I guess I did run into that Shaman, never mind. I was gonna say no legendaries, but that almost fucked me. Ooh, a ghost gem. Dude, spooky. Oh boy, frustration. My favorite fucking move in this game. What a fucking shitty TM to get, dude. I mean, I guess I'll give it to Adam Saddle. I'm sure he doesn't like me. Why does everybody have scary things? I don't like this cow. Look at this. Look at this unit. That fight was so scary, I almost lost like 3 Pokemon, you know, but no big deal, I'm good. Cow, I'm scared. Send help. I almost got crit killed by that fucking Mawile. I would've quit. Oh boy, give me some of them berries, dude. Time for the gym. Thank God, it's some easy boys. Yeah, just give me the easy ones. Oh, crab hand. Oh no, never mind, that wasn't. Okay, time for the gym. Send me your prayers, Cal. Yeah, this game is filled with really good music. This ice cream is very strong. I'm gonna level with you, Cow. This ice cream is very hard and very tanky and bulky and bad. Oh no, dude. This is not good. Cal, I'm scared. Okay, ice cream down, dude. I repeat, ice cream down. But he's still got another Pokemon. He's got another Pokemon, and Whalmer is frozen. Okay, well, that was a very almost bet. I think I forgot to randomize the TMs, rip dude.
Thank you.
I wish I had a faster way to do that. Well, hey, Cal. The moth is dead. You missed probably the worst experience of my life. Yeah, he had to take a heat wave from an Arceus, so, it was him or Rotom, and, I picked favorites. So he can live in there now. On the bright side, I got Cherry Boy. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Has Seed Flare, Grass Knot, Leech Seed, Metronome, which is very good, and Rough Skin. Okay, I updated the dead counter. We're making numbers here. Okay, well, time to test out Beans the Cherubi. And he evolves at a level in which, I'll actually be able to see what he randomly gets involved into. He evolves at 25. So it's not soon, but it's not fucking 40 like Whalmer. I haven't even bothered looking up at when Matang evolves, because, that's probably like 50-something, and by that point I'll probably almost be done with the game. Can't wait for him to evolve into like a Magikarp. Then again, I don't know how that system works. Time for a fun double battle. Let's see if my ass gets beat. Chimecho and coughing. Okay. Okay, time to abort. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I'm a fool. It's okay though. Everything's fine. I think I'm gonna try and catch one more Pokemon, and then I'm gonna, I don't know, play something else, maybe Dragon Quest, I don't know. New Pokemon. Oh, it's another bug. Okay, what do I name Spider? See, I don't care about what he's named, so Cow, you may name rAnDoMiZeR the dumb spider I won't use. I mean, maybe he can learn Cut. And, you know, that's, like, good enough. That's more than I could ask for. Billy's dead? Okay, Okay, well, I guess that fits. Wait, is that a fucking Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy joke, or is that just a coincidence? Wasn't his name Jeff the Spider? I just remember the episode where he, like, had all the fucking eggs and he, like, gave birth and it was real weird and I hated it. Cause, like, it was very graphic when I was a child. Okay, well, let's see if Billy's dad has anything to redeem himself. It's got Quiver Dance, but that's not... is Ariados even a special attacker? He's not even a special attacker, and he's got a fucking amazing kit that on anything else would be amazing. I'm disappointed now in Billy's dad. Do you want to play Dying Light, Cow, or do you want to keep playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Or whatever you're doing? Alright, I'll play, Dragon Quest or something. Cow, make sure to play Pot of Greed. It draws two cards from your deck, I've been told. Is the Pot of Greed meme still funny? Here, I'm gonna do something special, Cow. There we go. I hope that's, you know... Now maybe that'll give us some luck. The next time I decide to play this. He's just peeking, dude. Are there any other pictures I should put up before I stop? Because it'll save, I'm pretty sure, for next time I stream. And if not, I'm too lazy to set this back up again. So any other memes I should put up here? Because, yeah. There's a lot of empty space, because I'm very bad and did this overlay in, like, probably, like, 5 minutes. Here. There's one last thing I can do. One last goodbye. Maybe I can do this. Fucking Bree just got here, goddammit. Okay, there we go. Adam Sadler will never be forgotten. He will forever be drawn from Pot of Greed. Let me find a good song to play him out on. I can stream for a bit more, but first I need to do this bit. Adam Sadler, you know, he was a good moth, you know. We only used him once to take that heat wave, and no one was around to see it but me, because Cow had to, like, take a shit or something. I don't know. But, I don't know how loud this is. It's very loud in my... Okay, get out of here, Bree. You're not welcome. Well, I think this is a good, you know, point to leave the stream off on. You know, next time we come back, never forget, never forget, never surrender. Good night, America, and most of all, the Pot of Greed is lots of spaghetti. Okay, good night.